I'm just going to the bathroom to freshen up. It's hot in here tonight.
She's a stunning woman.
What I wouldn't give to spend a night with somebody like your sister. I am sorry. I can't believe I just said that to you.
Don't worry.
No. I've had too much to drink. I should go.
No. Really? I've heard it all before.
So, Nicholas, tell me, how did you do so well for yourself, eh? Because this suite can't have been cheap. And then there's the suit and the watch, and I bet you've got a sports car parked outside, right?
A good business head, Virgil. You need to know a good deal when it comes your way.
I envy you, Nicholas. I mean, what have I got? I've got no luck with women. A cheap motel room. It's the only place I call home. It's just me and my music. That's no way to live your life, is it?
But what I wouldn't give for your talent, Virgil. It's a very rare gift. Take me, for example. I've always wanted to play an instrument. I open my mouth, I can't even hold a note. Now what you've got's really special.
Well, if I'm that good, you and Alexander should come and see my next show then. Get you a couple of free tickets or something. I'm writing something new at the moment, actually. Hey, I might even write a song about you too.
What would it be worth? Do you think? One night?
All the rhythm and soul in this man's boots. That's for sure.
Well, sure has been fun meeting you, Virgil.
Where's he off to?
He likes to work late. Lie down. Relax. You've earned it. I said you've earned it.
Once upon a time, there was a girl, Alexandra.
Thank you. tells me that things are not what they appear.
What I wouldn't give for your talent, Virgil. It's a very rare gift. But what you've got's really special.
One upon a time was a girl. Alexandra, she said, come into my home. Look around. There are no strangers. Walk across the bed, across the face. Fading out, she said, lose my religion.
Thank you.